Narok Governor Samuel Tunai maintains his confidence over his performance just a few days after Senator Stephen Olen Ntutu launched the collection of signatures to petition the president over his removal from office. Now, Tunai says he's not intimidated by his opponents. Tunai was speaking in Narok town, where he launched 15 milk coolers. His deputy, Evelyn Arwasa, called on the politicians to initiate dialogue with the governor rather than engage in empty politics.
Signatures ambayo wanasema wacha waendelee tutakutana na timu yetu, we can decide to collect signatures in 2 weeks. Yao tuanzie ya senator, tuanzie mbunge hiyo yote, alafu wao waitangulie waende nyumbani kabla sisi.